Are you experiencing paranoia, mania? Maybe you're stiff and not being extroverted anymore, or maybe you're very judgmental and just stiff in your thoughts. And then also, we can help you with urinary dribbling or painful urination issues, and then along with back pain, shoulder pain, neck pain, leg pain, stiffness. And we're gonna just try to make you more flexible and more yin, more grounding. We can do that with a few points for this. This would be the yang motility vessel. So it starts from urinary bladder 62, right below your lateral malleolus right here, just like one fingernail right below it. And then you move up to bladder 59, which is one hand up above, right behind your tibia. And then moving on to gallbladder 29, all you have to do is kick your leg forward, and then wherever your hand lies, this is gallbladder 21 or 29. So then skipping up all the way to behind where your clavicle is and your scapular spine meets up in this little pocket right here, that's large intestine 16. And then we move all the way up your face from stomach 4, 3, and 1, and then to gallbladder 20, which is right behind your head in this little pocket. And then all those points help ground you and help make you more flexible and then less of an asshole.